he dodged the very burning issue of beef and cow vigilantism. He refused to answer. He spoke on matters which had no achievements to reflect. Why did he not speak as to when Modi government is going to keep its pre-election promise of depositing 15 lakh rupees into the accounts of each countryman? Why did he not speak on this issue of beef and cow vigilantism? Why did he not give figures, if he had anything to his credit, to show how many people in this country have got jobs, youth, as to why Modi government has kept Modi's pre-election promise to Goa of granting special status unexecuted, especially when they have an absolute majority in the Lok Sabha? Why did he not speak of Modi's failure to appoint a full-time defense minister in this country when there are so much of skirmishes at the borders? You see, Mr. Patra came one day after the special court in Goa passed an order summoning the tourism minister, then tourism minister of the BJP, in a corruption matter. He didn't speak about it. Writing is on the wall. Bold, italics, underline.
Video journalist Amar Chavaria from Panjim for HCN.